Hi, this is Maginoni, and here's my review for Super Junior's fourth CD, Bonamana. Now, there's two different types. There's an A and a B that just basically have different covers and cards. They run about $13.99 each on yesasia.com. And there is a Hong Kong version which also has a poster or a folder. Now, those will run you up to $19.99 or $24.99. And just so you also know, there's also a poster for $10.99, so it's probably cheaper just to buy the Korean version and get the poster. And then you can get to choose the poster that you want with a different cover. Now, inside, what you get here is a fold-out of the band. And it's very papery, very flexible, as you can see. But it's very thick, so it's high quality. Very slick. You have band members, and then they're saying their little messages. More pictures. And Shindong has this weird code on his. So, if there's any Super Junior fans out there that know what it is, post it and let us know. Here's some more. Oh, and here is your Super Junior fan club information. And there's also, here's the Type A card that I got. And the back. Then it continues on with some more pictures. I mean, I really like the new single, but you can really tell that there's a Beast-like influence to it. You know, they're trying to be like Shock, but not quite, you know. They still have their own unique sound. And here's the songs with the lyrics. More pictures. And I'm sure this is a squeam moment. More pics. And another squeam moment. And here's the CD. Now, this kind of pisses me off because it's like, when I originally took a look through it, I pulled open this like I normally would, and it looks like some of the paper just tore really easy, and now the CD is extremely loose, and it just slides all over the place. So, I think this part is really shoddy, and I'm really disappointed in that. I wish I had fixed that up a little better. And here's more pictures of the band. So, I mean, I don't know what I'm going to do with this, because it's got it, now it really can't move around that much. You know, I think if I just leave it on a bookcase, I'll probably be okay. But then I just have to remember to be very careful if I ever remove that. Because any slight movement will cause that CD to go flying. Now, if you have any questions or comments, you know, feel free to say, to leave it. If you buy a Type A or a Type B, let us know which one you got. And subscribe to the channel. And until next time.